redesign of the Chevy Silverado is a clear sign that the 2025 GMC Sierra is going to be all new. General Motors is updating its big rigs, Chevrolet SUVs and trucks are already launched, and now they will turn their attention to the GMC lineup. Let's check what to expect from the new Sierra 1500. Compared to the Silverado, the Sierra is an upscale pickup, with more features and advanced systems inside the cockpit. The exterior is not undergoing radical changes, with the focus on the interior. The company will try to make the 2025 Sierra comfortable and safe for work. General Motors announced a new infotainment system, and enthusiasts can't wait to see it. Of course, it all starts with the touchscreen display. The new Sierra will feature a 17.7-inch screen at the center of the dashboard. Designers will use similar solutions as for the Silverado, with many storage compartments throughout the cabin. The AT4 and AT4X models are off-roaders, but they will introduce some premium options, such as leather seats. However, the luxury of the Denali and Denali Ultimate packages is unmatched. Once you experience this truck, you will forget about all others. The Turbo Max is a relatively new powertrain. General Motors decided to shake things up and launched a Turbo 4 engine for its half-ton trucks. The outputs are not bad, with 310 horsepower and 430 pound-feet of torque. That is more than the V6 can do. Still, truckers don't appreciate turbo lag and a maximum towing capacity of just 9,100 pounds. These pickups are working machines and need more potent units. You could upgrade the ride with a 5.3-liter V8 that creates 355 horsepower and 383 pound-feet of torque, or a 6.2-liter engine with 420 ponies. Both of these 8-cylinder drivetrains are now under the question mark. The entire industry is moving towards smaller, highly capable engines, and GM needs to follow these trends. A turbo V6 will produce the same amount of power while consuming less fuel, boosting the truck's overall efficiency. Still, the company is yet to confirm this unit and its specs. It might not happen in 2025, but expect a switch in the near future. The Duramax diesel is still available. General Motors, unlike Ford and Ram, kept the oil burner. Not only that, but it is now enhanced to deliver 305 horsepower and 495 pound-feet of torque. After another revisit, the truck will be able to tow 14,000 pounds with a diesel engine under the hood. General Motors has yet to launch a competitive performance truck, a rival to the Ram TRX and Ford Raptor R, and the company has a good engine choice to start the build. It is a 6.2-liter supercharged V8, a unit available under the hood of Cadillac V-Series models. Even the given configuration with 682 horsepower would be enough to put General Motors on the map. While everyone expected the Chevy Silverado with the mighty V8, GMC fans were hoping for the Sierra to adopt the special package. Even if the company decides not to proceed with this project, there is a good alternative, a truck with a lighter V8 powertrain. A 4.2-liter engine can produce 550 horsepower and would also be a good solution for performance-oriented truckers. Sometimes, the Sierra truck is underrated for its off-road performance, especially when equipped with the AT4 package. A big V8 was standard for this version, and we'll see how the new unit performs. Still, other upgrades are making the AT4 pretty capable with four-wheel drive, a two-speed transfer case, hill descent control, and 2 extra inches under the body thanks to the upgraded suspension. All-terrain tires, recovery hooks, and skid plates are all standard. However, for extreme situations, you'll need the AT4X model. This package comes with unique adaptive dampers and electronic front and rear locking differentials. Both versions are also equipped with some premium features inside the cockpit, such as leather seats with cooling, a heated steering wheel, sunroof, Super Cruise system, and Bose audio. For more convenient towing, you are also getting a bed liner and a bed camera. While both AT4 packages feature some premium accessories, the Denali lineup is heavily packed with them, along with some off-road goodies. Adaptive suspension can be adjusted to improve maneuvering, and a 2-speed transfer case is available if you pick 4-wheel drive. The base package comes with side steps, heated second-row seats, cooled front buckets, a wireless charger, and a few other advanced gadgets. The Denali Ultimate is going to pack all the latest options, such as a head-up display, upgraded Bose sound system, sunroof, and unique wheels. With the Denali Ultimate, the new 2025 GMC Sierra will cost above $90,000. Well, the base price of the truck is above the average starting MSRP in the half-ton segment. The Pro version will still be under 50 grand, but all other trims are above that limit, having in mind you are selecting crew cab configuration. The AT4 is sometimes underrated, but it could have something with its $70,000 price tag. A few alternatives can match the off-road performance, but the lack of premium accessories is making them more affordable.